agotó la batería, su técnica. Su modelo vino con cintura clásica. Con la
A ver, segundo. He cambiado canciones. Vale. Vamos a ir a la T.
I really am. It's complicated. It's difficult to wrap your brain around. It's kind of like one of those Chinese symbols, but this is my god forsaken world and I'm the bastard.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Tony in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please, after you.
Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yeah, you okay? I'm good. I'm good. Yes. Okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
Got it.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Whoa, just a quick hello, Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. It's not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
The faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Golderstein.
Hysterical, hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Faggot, not so much.
Hey. Gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night. Jesus, Russian. Richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
We gotta go to Bahama Mamas.
gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us?
Don't we wish? No, sadly, he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, Pete, I heard an old lady Polanco.
They just want you to hit on her. Do what you do best, partner.
You ain't coming?
You think having a bastard old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp, and I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
I'm afraid I'm gonna be denying you ingress. You get me?
No!
Cyprus. I've done the full moon thing. Rhodes, Blackpool, Abergavenny. All fucking over. And now we're here having it in Libby.
Qué coñazo de parte, ¿no?
I'm coming, baby.
Take it easy on me, okay? I had a long day.
I'm gonna make you forget all about that.
I bet you.
Hey, yo, shit. I think Serge wanted to see you outside.
Serge has got the night off. Come on.
Wait, hold on a minute. I'm gonna get the fuck out of my way. Move! Hey, Vic.
Ay, Dios mío.
Chúpalo, nena, ahí, right there. Oh.
Mm.
fuck are you?
You were supposed to be in Ventura's.
You whore! I paid for those fucking lips, and this is how you repay me?
Oh, hold on, I can explain.
Hold on!
Yo, that's not cool, bro.
You put your cock in my woman's mouth, and you think it's cool? Asshole.
Hey!
Ah, bro! What the fuck?
You make a good target! Don't get down!
Get down! Everyone, get down!
Me han reventado. Vale, voy a por vida. No, por vidas, es que hay, claro. Uf. No hay para comer, tú. Es raro. Falta de vida. Un chaleco. No sé para qué vengo aquí, tío.
Gracie, tell your father, tell him.
Tell him you've been selling me coke, he will love that.
No, I don't mean that. I mean, tell him I'm okay, you know, tell him I'm on the up.
Yeah, tell him if he needs a good fake tan or some hair gel, Rocco can hook him up.
Oh, fuck off, Luis.
Try it, bro. I'll happily do more time for you.
Oh, Luis, you always gotta act so tough. Just have a fucking line and chill out like me. You people.
Luis is always such a buzzkill.
We're meant to be having fun here. I'm having fun. I am. Where's my fucking phone?
This coke is kind of speedy, Rock.
Where's Tony?
He went out.
You better not be spiking me with speed, Rocco. I will be so angry.
Where did he go?
Who? What is wrong with you, man? You are ruining my buzz, Luis.
Tony, where's Tony?
He is over there.
Oh, yeah, he
picked up. Ah, está, lo hice, en verdad. Vamos a cortarlo. ¿Esta cuál es?
Got about ordering these limos.
Ah, vale, sí, esta la hice. Vale, bueno, otra vez.
What exactly are we doing, man?
Listen, Luis, no offense, but I don't know how much I'm allowed to tell you.
What do you mean, Evan? Tell me everything you know.
Really? I mean, how much information are you privy to? You're just the fucking driver, after all.
Yeah, I'm privy enough to know that you're a piece of shit who's using Tony and you're only gonna be hanging around for 2 to 3 months before Tony moves on to another chump. I'm privy to the fact that the coke in your nose and the roids in your veins are gonna send you worse out of control real soon. I'm also privy to the fact that you're gonna be some fat trailer park queen back in the Midwest before you hit 30. Now tell me what the fuck we're doing right now.
That attitude's not gonna get you anywhere, sweetie. You better say something nice to me.
Tell me what's fucking happened.
Say something nice, I'll think about it.
You can get Tony fucked up like no one else can, Evan. Is that nice enough?
Oh, sweet. Thank you, Louise. Tony is more fun when I'm around. What do you want to know?
What are we doing going to the docks any soon?
We're buying diamonds, $2 million worth.
I don't know. Where did Tony get that kind of cash, bro?
You don't know everything, do you, Louise?
Yeah, I know that money can't be his unless he borrowed it. Where is it from?
What the fuck should I know? I'm the looks, not the accountant.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You just stored the money. You don't know where it comes from.
The money could be Rocco's, it could be...
¿Sabes lo que pasa? Pues que esta mañana me he puesto a borrar cosas del PC y he borrado la partida guardada.
Tony skimmed 10% off the agreed amount, so we'll have some spending money.
Y he bajado ahora pues una misión cercana. Y esta pues pues no entraba en el pack. Básicamente, eso es.
Are you ready to
live? This is it.
Así que voy a cortar estos vídeos porque, en fin. Hola. Sí, ahora cuento. Lo que ha pasado. Es muy divertido, ya verás. Voy a morir, tío. Thank you. No tengo vida, tío. ¡Voy a morir! Sí, 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 que guarde, sí, que guarde. Lo que pasa es que esta mañana me he puesto a limpiar el PC de mierda. De carpetas vacías y... de videojuegos que no se borran. Y he borrado la carpeta de partidas guardadas. Y bueno, pues he empezado ahora y digo, hostia, un momento. Uy, que la baza, pero... He dicho, un momento, esto ya le he pasado antes. Y he puesto una partida a la cual se acercaba un poco. ¿Me estás timando o qué? Pero bueno, he aprovechado y he puesto canciones nuevas. He puesto un montón de canciones y he borrado otras. ¡Mierda! Joder. He puesto un montón. Estas no. Eso sí, he quedado con el señor Hygor. Y no sé cuándo.
Stay cool and don't get too fucked up on those pills or that Charlie or any fucking new shit. Hey, Evan ripped you off and he didn't get away with it. Look at it like that. I'll come see you soon.
Sure, whatever.
Y no sé cuándo me irá de jugar ahora. Vale. Voy a por munición. Chavo, a por cacharro.
Armando, what's up? You got some shit in that van of yours? I need to restock.
He got himself in a fight, has he? I'll come by.
What's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at the heliport on the West River. We're taking him out on a tour of the city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you there, T.
Una carrera, no sea la carrera, sea el triatlón, ¿verdad?
You can kill a man any kind of ways with this shit right here. Don't fucking rob me now.
No será esa otra vez, no jodas. No me jodas. No, vale. Es que he mirado la partida guardada y más o menos es la que en la que me quedé. Aston Blojero, vale. De vida, tío.
Get in, Lou. Don't worry. I didn't forget about the vertigo. Let's show our friend a view of the city. Take us up above Happiness Island.
America's favorite place to die for the past six seasons. Medicate me. Doctors living on the edge, so we don't.
Bueno.
Yo, you got like a real name? Or do I gotta call you the what's it?
This is a game I wear in public. I'd prefer if you call me the Celebinator.
Okay.
It's a lovely helicopter you've got here, Tony.
I'd love to say this was mine, but I'm just borrowing it off a rich friend of mine, Mr. Yusuf Amir. He let us use it because it's such a special occasion.
That's a very grown-up gesture of yours. I thought it'd be just from here on in.
What you mean tip for that? You just started insulting us on your website. We ain't done shit for you.
I'm not naive, Louis. The Derrier launch?
Show our friend the sights, L. I'll take the controls.
You really don't have to show me anything. I've vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's he doing, Tony?
Come on.
Did I just hurt you?
Come on.
Where's that invoice now, bro?
Come on.
Be careful up here, bitch. Bye bye, Birdie.
Get out of
here now. ¿Dónde está? Madre. Es que no lo veo. ¡Ja! Ha muerto. A ver.
It's a big Celebinator-shaped mess somewhere, T. He ain't gonna be blogging no more.
Not exactly what we're looking for, was it? I don't know what the coroner's gonna think went on, but we better lay low. Let's talk soon.
I love the taste of ass. That goes without saying.
I already told you. Happy lap.
En fin.
Show our friend the sight.
Es que no lo veo, tío. Ahora.
Nice at all.
what's that smell, man?
Hey, where's me bar? Where's me bar?
Now this will make a good blog, wouldn't it? There you go.
Oh, shit!
The cow.
It kind of looks like you had a little accident. Someone might post a picture of that online.
I feel like shit!
Qué bueno soy. Vale, vamos a parar el vídeo.